Together we can save Morris Brown College. Please share this post. Hello, my name is Lisa Rone, and welcome to the book movement. Hashtag Morris Brown. Please share this post with as many people as you possibly can. And if you don't do anything else, simply share this video. Together, we can save Morris Brown College. Morris Brown College needs our financial support. Listen up. I deemed it necessary to encourage every African American and other interested parties to help save and preserve Morris Brown College. Hashtag Morris Brown. Morris Brown College was founded in 1881 by those previously in bondage. On the contrary, financial troubles, natural disasters, and accreditation issues have permanently closed 11 HBCUs since 2004. However, our prestigious Morris Brown College has survived major setbacks and needs our financial help. Please share this post if you don't do anything else, because together we can save Morris Brown College. Now, to avoid that closed list, we must click and pledge. Morris Brown College accepts PayPal, Visa, MasterCard, American Express, and Discover. Today's faculty and staff are largely committed volunteers. Many HBCUs and Morris Brown College alumni can relate to my story. With 8 siblings, I grew up in Brooklyn, New York, with our single mother. I only dreamed of a college education. We enjoyed simple, inexpensive recreations like braiding each other's hair, attending church, and riding the Uptown A train. Then lo and behold, Morris Brown rescued this chubby girl with black girl magic, and who is the hope and dream of those formerly in bondage. You see, Morris Brown College gave me a choral scholarship, and I am a proud recipient of the Janet Jackson Rhythm Nation Scholarship, courtesy of the United Negro College Fund. Big shout out to Tom Joyner Morning Show for blessing me with $20,000 as a graduating senior. Other help came along the way, and I still owe debt for choosing to graduate from a HBCU. But it was Morris Brown College that fed my hungry soul. Talk about a game changer. Today, I am able to stand in my own truth as a published author.